Are you lonesome tonight? Do you miss me tonight? Are you sorry we drifted apart? Does your memory stray to a bright summer day when I kissed you and called you sweetheart? Do the chairs in your parlor seem empty and bare? Do you gaze at your doorstep and picture me there? Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight?
I wonder if you're lonesome tonight. You know, someone said the world's a stage and each must play a part. Fate had me playing in love with you as my sweetheart. Act one was where we met. I loved you at first glance. You read your lines so cleverly and never missed a cue. Then came act two. You seemed to change, you acted strange, and why I've never known. Honey, you lied when you said you loved me. And I had no cause to doubt you. But I'd rather go on hearing your lies than to go on living without you. Now the stage is bare, and I'm standing there with emptiness all around. And if you won't come back to me, then they can bring the curtain down. Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome
surprise when Mrs. Johnson wore her miniskirt into the room. And as she walked up to the blackboard, I can still recall the words she had to say. She said, "I'd like to address this meeting of the Harper Valley PTA. Well, there's Bobby Taylor sitting there, and seven times he's asked me for a date. Taylor sure seems to use a lot of ice whenever he's away. And Mr.
your secretary had to leave this town. And shouldn't Widow Jones be told to keep her window shades up or completely down? Well, Mr. Harper couldn't be here cause he stayed too long at Kelly's bar again. And if you'll smell Shirley Thompson's breath, you'll find she's had a little nip of gin. To tell me you think that as a mother I'm not fit. Well, this is just a little Peyton place and you're all Harper Valley hypocrites. No, I wouldn't put you on because it really did, it happened just this way. The day my mama socked it to the Harper Valley PTA. I socked it to the Harper Valley PTA.
I was riding number 9, heading south from Caroline. I heard that long wah wah, some whistle blow. Got in trouble, had to roam. Left my gal and left my home. I heard that long wah wah, some whistle blow. Just a kid acting smart, I went and broke my darling's heart. I guess I was too young to know. They took me off the Georgia main, locked me to a ball and chain. I heard that long wah wah, some whistle blow. All alone I bear the shame, I'm a number, not a name. I heard that long wah wah, some whistle blow. All I do is sit and cry when the evening train goes by. I heard that long wah wah, some whistle blow. I'll be locked here in this cell till my body's just a shell and my hack turns whiter than snow. I'll never see that gal of mine. Lord, I'm in Georgia doing time. I heard that long wah wah, some whistle blow.
In a cozy little restaurant for lovers, it seems so out of place for you and me. We used to bay around under the covers, but now it's just a place to watch TV. So love me like you used to. When our love was brand new, and darling, when we're through, you can love me again and hold me like you want to, instead of like you have to. Love me like you used to love. But the trouble here is bound to tag along. We used to be each other's inspiration, when it only took my touch to turn you on. So love me like you used to,
If heaven ain't a lot like Dixie, I don't wanna go. If heaven ain't a lot like Dixie, I just as soon stay home. I was one of the chosen few to be born in Alabama. I'm just like my daddy's son, I'm proud of who I am. I went through a lot of good women and shook old Jim Beam's hand. If I never see the pearly gates, I've walked through the promised land. If heaven ain't a lot like Dixie, I don't wanna go. If heaven ain't a lot like Dixie, I'd just as soon stay home. If they don't have a grand old Opry like they do in Tennessee, just send me to hell or New York City, it would be about the same to me. I got wild honey trees and crazy little weeds growing around my shack. These dusty roads ain't streets of gold, but I'm a happy right where I'm at. All these pretty little southern belles are a country boy's dream. They ain't got wings or halos, but they sure lookin' good to me. If heaven ain't a lot like Dixie, I don't wanna go. If heaven ain't a lot like Dixie, just as soon stay home. If they don't have a grand old Opry like they do down in Tennessee, just send me to hell or New York City, it would be about the same to me. If heaven ain't a lot like Dixie, I don't wanna go. If heaven ain't a lot like Dixie, I just as soon stay home. If heaven ain't a lot like Dixie, I don't wanna go. If heaven ain't a lot like Dixie, I just as soon stay home. If they ain't got a grand old Opry like they do in Tennessee, just send me to hell or New York City, it would be about the same to me.
I know you loved him a long time ago, and even now in my arms, you still want him, I know. But darling, this time that your memories die, when you hold me tonight, don't close your eyes. Don't close your eyes, let it be me. Don't pretend it's him in some fantasy. Darling, just once let yesterday go, and you'll find more love than you've ever known. Just hold me tight when you love me tonight. Don't close your maybe I've been a fool, holding on all this time, lying here in your arms, knowing he's in your mind. But I keep hoping someday that you'll see the light. Let it be here tonight. Don't close your eyes. Don't close your eyes. Let it be me. Don't pretend it's him in some fantasy. Darling, just once, let yesterday go. You'll find more love than you've ever known. Just hold me tight when you love me tonight. And don't close your eyes. Don't close your eyes. Let it be me. Don't pretend it's him in some fantasy. Darling, just once, let yesterday go. You'll find more love than you've ever known. Just hold me tight when you love me tonight. And don't close your eyes. Just hold me tight when you love me tonight. And don't close your eyes.
I beg your pardon. I never promised you a rose garden along with the sunshine. There's gotta be a little rain sometime. When you take, you gotta give. So beg your pardon. I never promised you a rose garden. I could promise you things like big diamond rings, but you don't find roses growing on stalks of clover. So you better think it over. Well, if sweet talking you could make it come true, I would give you the world right now on a silver. There's gotta be a little rain sometime. I beg your pardon. I never promised you a rose garden. I could sing you a tune and promise you the moon, but if that's what it takes to hold you, I'd just as soon let you go. But there's one thing I want you to know. You better look before you leap. Still waters run deep, and there won't always be someone there to pull you out. And you know what I'm talking about. So smile for a while and let's be jolly. Love shouldn't be so melancholy. Come along and share the good times while we can. I beg your pardon. I never promised you a rose garden along with the sunshine.
I go out walking after midnight, out in the moonlight, just like we used to do. I'm always walking after midnight, searching for you. I walk for miles midnight out in the starlight, just hoping you may be somewhere a-walking after midnight, searching for me.
Happiness that matters most of all. But if he ever breaks your heart, if the teardrop ever starts, I'll be there before the next teardrop falls. Si te quiere de verdad y te da felicidad, te deseo lo más bueno para los dos. Pero si te hace llorar, a mí me puedes hablar. Y estaré contigo cuando triste estás. I'll be there anytime you need me by your side to drive away every teardrop that you cry. And if he ever leaves you blue, just remember I love you. And I'll be there before the next teardrop falls. And I'll be there before the next teardrop falls.